Okay, you're on. What's your first name?
It's Julie.
Julie, you've been in wooden saunas for years.
Oh, yeah, for 10 years.
And you go in every morning almost?
Every single morning.
And today is the first time you just entered into the relaxed Farnsworth sauna maybe about 8 minutes ago.
Yes.
And you've been like saying wonderful things about your experience. Can you elaborate?
Yeah, as far as this goes, as an avid athlete, I mean, I guarantee you this would warm you up faster. Your cool down will be more efficient. You'll have your recovery will be faster. You'll have absolutely no problems detoxifying, and you get rid of any free radicals that may have developed over your training. I mean, I would recommend this to absolutely any athlete, and then anybody else with any type of issues. I mean, this is going to just help the blood flow, get everything moving. I couldn't speak more highly of this.
How does this compare to, in terms of the warmness, compared to the wooden sauna that you go in all the time?
It keeps your skin, it feels better on the skin. The dry, the wood sauna usually feels like it's drying you out in a way.
Yeah.
It's not as, I guess, as you would say, nice and soft on your skin.
Yeah.
This feels really good. It says gentle and warm and soothing versus a dry sauna. I mean, it's completely different.
How does this feel, the warmth of it, the love of the sauna?
Oh, it's like hugging you. This is great.
I'll give you a couple more minutes.
Oh, that's okay. I think
okay.
It's good.
You've had 10 minutes.
I'm at a conference. I should sweat too much.
Right, yeah. You've been in there for 12 minutes.
Yeah, no, this is great. I love it.
Yeah, and a full sweat's about 20 minutes.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm just starting to, like, moist up because I usually do it. But
yeah.
This is wonderful. This is great. I love it.
So you think athletes, before they work out, this would be a wonderful thing?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you can sell this to any athlete, and I think they would see the benefit of how their joints will warm up, the muscles will warm before they go out. Because even like the weekend warrior, they go out and they're constantly having chronic pains, and they're wondering why. It's because they don't warm up correctly.
Yeah.
You know, people warmed up correctly before they hit the road or did anything like that. If you have this in your room before you went out on the road for a run, especially living in Washington.
Oh, yeah, right.
You know,
yeah.
They're always going out there without a proper warm-up. And if you warm your muscles up with this for even 10 minutes, you could do 20 minutes. Might be a little much to drain you.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you would probably cut injuries in half, if not more. And then after you get back, if your joints are cold, you can warm your body back up, even get in a cold ice bath and warm it back up like this, and your injuries and your recovery is going to be amazing.
You know, we've been selling this for 8 years in the United States.
Yeah.
And this is the relaxed sauna. It's the only Farnsworth sauna that's a professional model yet portable. And we've been having such incredible results for heavy metal detox, for Lyme's disease, for arthritis, joint pains, inflammation, fibromyalgia. It's just totally amazing the experiences we've been having. People go in for 5 minutes and all their leg pain is gone.
Oh, I can see why.
Yeah.
I can absolutely see why.
Yeah. And I did a good job of explaining to you, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
Well, I thank you for the interview. You're going to become a celebrity now.
Oh, thank you.
And so I'm going to turn it off now, and thanks for participating.
Oh, you're welcome.
And they can find out more about it at momentum98.com, all about the relaxed sauna.
Okay.